Hello, welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I am back in my Pathfinder Kingmaker game. We just went on since the last time. I had this random encounter. I did the random encounter, and now we are back at the old sycamore, and we will try to find all the other stuff that is here. There are some other things to be found, and we will look at that now, because probably there are some what's it called, some relics hidden somewhere around. But we found some mites and kobolds. These are hunters, probably. Welcome, peace zone. Here, no war, no one attack. Only maybe fat wolf lord. He won't chew us. Be more sly, who kill him. Big reward. Okay. What did you say about wolves? Near long tree, live pack wolf, big angry. Tell mite and kobold bad things. We maybe kill him, easy. War take hunters away. Okay. Fine, I will kill the wolf leader. Let's see. If the hunters nod at you solemnly. Who are you? Peaceful mite and kobold hunt together was easy. Many mite, many kobold hunt together. Now not. Okay, why are you not fighting each other? War bad, puddles blood scream loud, mite and kobold dead cold. Why fight? Dangerous hairy wolf around. Okay. Bah, coward. But we no fool. Go and befriend, no want war. But Miss Queen Bedar, big beauty. Miss Beauty. Okay, I suppose I'll go. Something we can take. Yep. Potatoes, yay. I mean, I can't imagine why I was not seeing this when I first came here. Okay, there is no way to go on, so we will have to go this direction. There is some white zone. I mean, it's not really important to be here, but as we are.
Quiet footsteps.
Kobolds. We already were there.
I shall end his suffering.
This is not the wolf, I believe. I don't think that we'll need this. Ah, he still had the shocking grasp on him. That's nice. I was using shocking. I wanted to use the shocking grasp while we were doing the while we were doing the random encounter. But all of the enemies died before. Okay. Hazelnuts, yay. Okay, this is a really, really, really strong and hard monster. I don't think that we will attack it because it's neutral. Or at least not evil. But we find this and the body of a woman foul beyond recognition. Her fingers still clench a torn leather leash. Okay, if we read this book that we just found.
This thing's useless.
No, just read it. It's a lab journal, but it's really, really, really long. More or less, we learned that this woman made this thing running around. It was earlier, it was an elf, I believe, or something like that. And she wasn't too nice to it, so it's okay that she died. Okay, we still have these two recipes. We should copy the recipes. Okay. Not sure if we should kill it. Even if we could. I mean, we are level 4 now. So it could probably go good. Let's try it. Let's save the game. We are full with... totally healed. We can do less spell. We could do this.
I've been taught if someone annoys you, you either pray or polish your armor.
We can do this.
My armor gleams as it does.
Something bothering you?
We do this on Regongar. And... you've got an enlarged person as well. I forgot to learn some new spells for you. Oh gosh. Like... you... and... we'll just... Okay. So
I'm listening.
Valerie? Okay.
Stab their backs.
Ooh. Sneak attack. Okay, it's a level 9 plant. Level 9 plant, that's really hard. And we don't know anything about it. Okay. So, who's there? Octavia. And another sneak attack. Nice. Okay, you. Ah, wait, what's that? This for 1 minute. Blah, 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 blah. Plus one enhancement bonus. Yep. Then let's do the shocking grasp and Miri Rage. And Tristan just and just miss. You just had to roll a 6.
Cover me.
And another sneak attack. Really? Why did you hit Amiri and not Valerie? I mean, Valerie attacked you.
Die for me.
Really?
Bring it.
Ho, critical hit, 50 points of damage. That's brutal. Okay, you do this on the Miri.
Let us strike as one.
And not hit.
Your death awaits.
Oh, this was easy. Easier than I thought. An emerald and an engraved silver pendant. To branch on the shambling moon, the name Bertha is engraved upon it. Okay. Interesting. How much XP did we get? Ah, now we know more about it. 86 hit points. Mm-hmm. 67 experience points. Okay.
Precisely.
Okay. We should save this game once more.
Give the order.
No, just every one of you. Yeah, we don't kill the elves. This would be stupid. Some wolves. Are these the wolves? Okay, let's just run there and hope that they are considering me as their prime enemy. And a dead wolf.
Repent.
Really? Okay.
This is for you.
And it's a sneak attack. That was easy. I don't know. Let's just collect it. No, we don't take this down there. This just leads us there. We know what's down there.
If there's gold, it's mine.
Okay. But it's no gold. It's stuff. Oh, there we can go out of the map.
They should have known better.
And there are some more wolves.
Stab their backs.
Hmm. Okay. We nearly killed this one. Yeah, that's that.
Do not falter.
Yay. Go away, hit someone else. Ah, no. That's probably a mistake. They didn't have too many hit points. Yay.
Fear me.
Okay. Another sneak attack.
You forced my hand.
Your death awaits.
Yay. There's something. Yay. Let's collect the stuff.
The way seems clear.
There are a lot of wolves, so I think there will be. Okay, this one looks like the wolf they are talking about. He's also green, not red. The beast before you is unusually large, and its eyes especially angry. Its menacing grin might also almost be taken for a smirk. Greetings, traveler, before you draw your weapon. I wish to say I see no reason for feuding between us. We might even be of some use to each other. Okay. I think he's evil. Wait, why is the wolf talking? Is it magical or something? Amiri is great. I mean, if we... we'll see. I'm no wolf female. I'm a warg. Surprising, you could live to your age without learning the difference. Well, it's never too late to teach a lesson to an insolent two-legged morsel. Who are you calling a morsel, you pelt? Bring me someone delicious. Three or four bodies will be enough. And I, as a sign of gratitude, will tell you where an old traveler buried his chest. So, neutral, if you're hungry, then hunt. Neutral evil, this is more or less my thing. An old traveler, you say? Very old, lean, and flavorless traveler. Okay. Yeah, fine. We're neutral evil. I mean, we are lawful evil, so this is okay for us. Could you agree to such a monstrous deal? Okay, so Tristan doesn't like it. Only that the pack, that my pack enjoys it. Of course, I only eat fresh meat. You may call me Grarook. I've lived here far longer than the rules of those foolish tribes. I have seen much and eaten many. Okay. Let's go. Send someone to the morgue. Okay, this is the last. Can remember, it's quite okay to get him fresh meat. As we are evil, it's okay for us, I believe. Stop. Okay, there are kobolds that we can send, I know. And I think we can send these as well, but I think we will send these as they are on our way and they don't do anything anyway, so. I think we also can kill the work if we like. Our patch, our celestial reddish, point towards the walk. I have just seen mountains of the same reddishes right over there. However, there is no one listening to the elder kobold. The others are already moving in the direction you pointed, alone or tightly hugging in pairs. Stop, stop, traitor. Okay. Now we can also... get more of the radishes, if we'd like to. So wait, Octavia, what? Why is she sickened? For 1 day and 13 hours? Ah, that's probably because of the swamp thing that we did in the last episode. Okay, let's get our reward.
Careful now.
And after that, we will stop for today.
Precisely.
Mm-hmm. Truth be told, I should thank you. Finally a decent meal. It's a pleasure to deal with you. Just as buried under a lonely tree to the west. Okay. Okay, dear friends, I will stop for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Next time, we will probably bury up the chest. I think this is quite tricky, as I can remember, because it's protected by a trap. But let's see if I remember correctly. Okay. Then let's stop here. Bye.